Sometimes I hate every single stupid word you say. Sometimes I want to slap you on your whole face. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons down. I know life would suck without you. At the same time, I want to hug you. I want to wrap my hands around your neck. You're an asshole, but I love you. And you made me so mad, I ask myself why I'm still here. Oh, where could I go? You're the only love I've ever known. But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be true love, true love.
Hey Dee, can I come in? So what was it you wanted to talk to me about anyway? You seem pretty eager to come over.
Well, basically, you know how I shouldn't listen to Spectra, but I do anyway? Well, turns out that she's been saying something about Cleo and Deuce. Apparently they're going through relationship complications. Or whatever she said anyway, I don't really know.
Oh my gosh! I know I shouldn't listen to Spectra either, or you, when you say you've got something to do with Spectra, but... But, oh my gosh! I don't suppose it was because of my doing, was it?
Actually, no, I think it was Cleo, but... It's a good opportunity, right?
Oh, I suppose... But you know I can't go back there. That's exactly why I moved away, anyway. He told everyone, didn't he? Can never forgive him now.
Yes, you can, Diana. I think you're forgetting what Monster High's really like. I mean, if anything, people are angry at Deuce for upsetting you like that.
Oh, who are you kidding? They all know it was me that made him do that anyway. It's not fair. I can't go back.
Look, what I'm saying is, the people will still welcome you. No one's going to go around hating on you if you're just... Look, what I'm saying is, people are going to accept you. They're not going to, like, chuck you out of school or anything. I mean, really, Diana, you've got to talk to Deuce. This is your chance, so you should take it, right?
Oh, come on, then. I'll trust you just this once, but if anything happens, I'm making you responsible for it. I'm not going through it again. Excuse me, this is the last time I'm telling you that you do not insult royalty.
Oh, I'm sorry, Your Majesty.
Who do you think you are?
Your boyfriend, and not what you think I am.
And what do you think I think you are?
A word Mom told me not to say.
Well, I don't think that.
Well, if you didn't, you wouldn't be running off with other guys, now would you? I don't do that while we're dating, do I? No, I haven't ever, not once done that.
But that thing with me and Claude was an accident. I never thought he still liked me.
You're right. An accident that's still happening? You're right. I don't know who you're trying to kid, Cleo, but it ain't gotta be me.
And they absolutely loved it. I mean, it was like the best thing ever. I was over the moon.
Diana?
Hey, Diana. I saw you come back and, well, I missed you.
You what?
Am I hearing that correctly, or is there something wrong with your voice?
No, I mean it. I actually missed you, Diana.
Oh, well, I don't really know how to react, I mean...
Well, anyway, I just wondered maybe if you would like to go out sometime, you know? Maybe as a couple?
Wait, what? Are you asking me out? I thought you didn't like me. It's because Cleo's gone, isn't it? That's about right. A second best I am, aren't I? Yeah. What? No, of course not. You're not the second best. To be honest, I always liked you over Cleo. It's just... Cleo never let me go. Okay. But promise you'll break it off with Cleo, because you know she'll have a right go at me if she finds that I'm with you when you're with her.
Okay. I was going to anyway, just for the record, but... Well, looks like I've got to do it sooner than I expected to.
All the time I spent trying to break them up, and they finally just fell apart themselves. It was like I didn't even have to bother. Oh my gosh. It's like a dream come true. I knew there was a reason I had to come back here. Oh my gosh. Oh, hey, Ducey. Have you come to apologise for what you said earlier? Oh, I forgive you. Actually, Cleo, I haven't. I've come to break up with you. You've just become unbearable over the past few days, and I can't take it anymore. And turns out that me and Diana seem to have got back together. Well, at least she was nicer to me than you ever were.
That's right, Denial. Look where I am now.
Oh, no, this can't be happening. No.
Come on, Dee, let's go.